And here's your Thursday stars. With Venus moving into Scorpio now, and that's your third house of communications, how lovely is this for getting on with siblings, with neighbours or close members of the family? But also it's about your surroundings per se. It's about doing things that make you feel good. Having life routines that make you feel that you're really doing something that, brings you joy and happiness. This can be a very happy period if you go for the feel-good factor in your life.